interactive instructions and data acquisition screens guide shop floor operators through their assigned tasks during both manufacturing steps and quality inspections. Fully in line with the overall Siemens Opcenter strategy for smart manufacturing, Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete is smart device ready for enhanced mobility and offers advanced integration to optimize data flow and availability. The new user interface has a modern, clean, flat design and is adaptive, responsive and harmonized. It creates a comfortable user experience that enables easy understanding, supports mobility and facilitates the adoption, integration and combination of additional components, supporting growth towards smarter manufacturing. When creating work orders, the user can specify the produced quantity and the type of production, whether it is one piece at a time, in batches, or all parts simultaneously. Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete is fully integrated with our advanced scheduling system, facilitating efficient use of shop floor resources. To overcome bottlenecks, a production site has the capability to leverage alternative resources, even if less efficient for a specific task. These can be included upfront in the design of the production process and used only when a bottleneck would otherwise occur. Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete provides shop floor operators with exactly the information they need when they need it, in order to meet productivity and quality goals. Whenever the operator must choose among options, all information to make the decision is at hand. Any non-conformances detected during production are summarized in a dedicated environment for further analysis and corrective actions. Not only does the system track the actual duration and labor expended on individual manufacturing operations and quality inspections. In companies where it is required, the system can collect information about the time dedicated to other activities. Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete can trigger a variety of business events on the service bus. Most of them are used directly for out-of-the-box functionality. Additionally, it is possible to use them to start signal rules performing custom logic. Where production is automated, Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete communicates with shop floor equipment directly and updates its user interfaces automatically with the acquired information. Besides manufacturing operations, Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete enables shop floor personnel to execute and track quality inspections, including measurements, checklists, and defect detection. It is possible to declare non-conformances and defects when they are detected, and then to analyze, sentence, and process them according to a desired life cycle. Rework or repair can leverage pre-configured procedures. The system can collect information to be printed on labels at any time, both automatically by event and by manual request. Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete has been extended to support use cases unique to additive manufacturing, a rapidly growing trend in the industry. We can manage raw material leftovers that can be recycled, merged, and reused, leading to complex genealogy. It is possible to deal with the simultaneous production of several parts in a single 3D print job, still keeping track of individual data when parts are separated. The concept of closed-loop manufacturing implies that all information about the products, the production process and related work operations, quality inspection plans and all required resources, such as machines, tools, material definitions, work instructions, defects and rework codes, are authored in the engineering environment, such as Team Center, and then released to Siemens Opcenter Execution for runtime use. Confirmations and possible deviations are looped back to engineering for further analysis and actions. As an alternative, of course, it is possible to define such data directly in Siemens Opcenter Execution Discrete.